Doing a drop test of a old PlayStation 3 remote. So first we're going to start here. Well, if you're sitting down, this will probably be the height that it fall. Okay, let me try. So, a little bit of scuffing. Waist height. Hand height. Ten-foot drop test. Ooh. Still doing good. Twenty-foot drop test. 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna toss this up so it lands. Ooh. Scuffing, lots of scuffing, but the button was missing. What if you get mad and launch it down the stairs? Ah! Don't launch your remote downstairs. Certainly, I damaged something. What about slamming it? Nothing. Button drop test. I'm button crusher. Nothing. I'm gonna end this video. See you next video. Goodbye.